following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making his way to the ring from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre. His opponents, first representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton. And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock.
To the max.
And from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight. And from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul. And from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
The Elimination Chamber is a treacherous journey. We'll see who can weather the storm. The first two competitors will be Logan Paul and Bobby Lashley. And looking on with eager anticipation. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. I think a bear hug and a way to get out of it is being on display right here. He got whipped into that corner. Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Fought off with an elbow.
Up and... wheelbarrow face buster!
Man.
Drew with bad intentions here.
It's an uncle driver, wow!
Gets thrown away. That's one way to do it.
Belly to belly suplex. Power slam. All the way up. And the cross landing. Powerbomb.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force. And he's able to reverse. McIntyre vulnerable here. Driven down.
Into this match.
Not quite enough to put him away. Taking this one back to the ring now. Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Punch to the stomach.
From way up the top, down.
Suplex. Bobby Lashley in full control now, and it's only going to get worse for his opponent.
Rock into a rough landing. Oh, and that buys some time. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the elimination chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Heading back to the ring. Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Placing them right where they want them into the corner. He gets the kick out after the one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
All focus on putting an end to Lashley here.
Disrespectful.
Scouted.
On the other hand, connects.
Pull the reversal by Logan Paul. Forced out of the ring.
Elevated. Things getting very real for Logan Paul as he starts to bleed.
He's got his own mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quick.
Drew McIntyre down a bit.
And another counter. Has the advantage after a string of counters.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal.
Does he have him here for the pin and the win?
Yes.
But that won't beat him. I'm not sure anything will. Oh my God, that was so close.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Counters the Viper's attack.
Intercepting with a clothesline to come.
Going to that place could be academic.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. Just cranking the head. Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy. Goodness gracious.
Randy Orton showing no mercy.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor.
The Rock just got checked in for the win.
Two.
He gets the win inside the Elimination Chamber.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy.
Strong performance here from tonight's winner.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.